Well, I only have 7 souls, and that's not enough to buy anything, so I'm good to go for another round.
Do I have...
The one on the left.
The one on the left.
The what?
The one on the left. I remember this one being a pain in the ass.
Now it makes sense. The old man planned it all. First he faked his death.
We get flyers in this
Actually,
one.
Actually, I was knocked unconscious and you didn't check on me.
The master was lying there hurt and you just left.
Well, yeah.
Perfectly reasonable. I'd have done the same.
Nice to see you again too, young lady. Keep the orcs at bay. I need more time.
So how many entrances are there? Oh, there's 2 behind 2. The portal and 1 down the front center.
Yep.
Yeah.
Most of the activity comes from the front center.
And do the flyers come in from above, or?
Front center above.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I can even get my freaking traps up there. Holy crap.
You can. The wall traps will be fine.
No, I can't reach further up.
Hold on.
That's dumb. Oh, hey, there we go. Way up there. Hey, wait there. Oh. Wait there. Oh. This is dumb. Ooh, I can get way the fuck up there near the entrance, though.
Oh, yeah.
Huh. I wonder if I should do... Yeah, what the hell.
And one over there.
Yep, one over there.
Oh, this is... Yeah, you're gonna like this.
There we go.
Check up here.
Nice.
I should have done barricades.
But then you have to replace those, don't you?
Only when they're destroyed.
Yeah, which happens instantly with sappers.
Yeah, but that's just part of the process.
Let's begin.
Here they come.
Fire's incoming already. Here yet? Those golems look bigger.
They are.
So they break apart twice now?
Yes.
Oh, snap.
Yeah. Nice, huh?
Nice.
So we still only have the one entrance. Okay.
This'll be fun.
Relentless, aren't they?
I'm trying to conserve as much as I can, so that way I have at least some for the back end. This is where it starts to get fun.
Just focus around the center. Should be good.
Here, Arky, Arky, Arky.
Side.
How's that? Doesn't that look pretty?
Yes.
There's a spot where I'm standing that would be good for one of those.
Alright, I'll save a couple more. For this side.
Poor orcs.
I have so many parts.
Like shooting fish in a barrel. I guess that this would be attributed to orcs in the hallway. Oh, you're gonna want to see this.
Here they come.
I'll let them come a little bit.
They'll come. Bye.
It buys you a little extra time. And it's funny to watch them get launched. Coming from
everywhere.
Now it's time.
These two.
Mm-hmm. Herp.
The hell am I missing?
Areas right here would be like perfect for those guardians.
Yeah. Well, since we're gonna have to restart this one, possibly.
I want some more.
There it goes.
Possibly like these pedestals right here too.
Yeah, those pedestals probably might be too close. Actually, no, that would be perfect because that way they could actually hit the flyers. But yeah, I didn't get the archer since they're not upgraded or anything, so.
Whatever. I was just exploring a little bit while you were messing with that. Alright, I want to focus most of my efforts down the hallway, so I'm going to come over here and set up most of my traps on the this area.
Can you go wrong with giant spinning blades? I think not.
And that's it.
Down the hall, I can hit from a range. Between traps and the skull amulet should be good down here. Hopefully.
Now, a big thing I want to focus on is being able to actually, kill everybody and not lose points.
For you.
Speak of the bloody devil.
Thank you.
So you gonna have enough traps here?
No, never enough traps.
I thought you would say that. It's just I don't have enough money.
Oh, end of the hall.
Oh yeah, pretty typical. Check behind us.
To my genius.
I
not sure if that would work well.
I like my idea. Bounce them back. Right back into all those spikes.
That'll work. Let's see, those are covered, so go in there.
Relentless, aren't they?
Sounds good. I hate these guys.
Yeah, they're a pain in the ass.
Thank you.
don't know where to put any more traps, so I'm just gonna put up some of these guys.
I've just coming, been coming out here and doing it. First they have to go over spikes, then they get shot back. Just to go over the spikes again. To then get shot back again.
You fucking dork. Dumbass dwarves.
I got two trolls back here. I need help.
I got these. Here they come back.
As in, yeah, alright, there you go.
Shit, I'm about to damn it.
These elementals are really close.
Shit. Not a mana. What is that? Where is it?
Troll. Oh yeah.
Perfect.
Oh
time. Yeah.
Ah, only three skulls.
Boom barrel dispenser. Ooh.
Ooh.
That looks like fun.
Yes, I want.
Alright. I'm going to get that archer.
Mmm. Interesting. The special, the unique, you have either spawn boom barrel will automatically explode when near enemies, or spawn boom barrel also gets all boomed barrel upgrades.
Nice.
Mmm. Now I have to see about boom barrels.
Well, that was fun. Thanks for running those with me.
Oh, absolutely.
But I think I'm going to go ahead and call it a night on that for right now.
Oh, I don't doubt it. I was two is more than enough on this for me.
Well, especially this late in the game. They're actually pretty long, so.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just looking at the boom barrel. That boom barrel dispenser. Mm.
Yeah, one more, I think, 11 more skulls, and the archers are already going to be maxed.
Nice.
All right, I will talk to you later.
All right.